Let's see. Backpacks, sleeping bags, lanterns. Oh, sunscreen.
Check.
Cool shades?
Check.
Hacky sack?
The sack is in the pack.
Great. I think we've got everything we need for the annual best friend camping trip. Now to pack it all. Hank, I'll let you get started. I gotta take care of the thing with the deal.
Huh? Phew!
Whoa! How'd you fit all that in?
The secret is to roll your underwear into tubes.
Whoa. Is that a laptop?
Nowadays, it's called a portable computer.
This is our best friend's camping trip. That means me, you, Hank, and no laptops.
Hi, guys.
Huh? Oh, and I also invited Angela.
If that desert is hiding dinosaur bones, they will be mine!
And I invited Ginger. Someone has to teach him about nature.
Hold on. Five people on a three-person best friend's trip?
What's wrong with us coming?
Let's see. Five is not three.
Don't worry, Pat. We're still gonna do the same things we do every year.
Plus, we'll get to witness the rarest sight in nature.
A half-bird, half-snake man?
Even better. An ultra moon.
That's when the moon comes so close, it's like ultra.
I don't see it.
It's not out yet. It's still daytime.
Okay, everyone, according to my checklist, it's time for our first night hacky sack session. Tom?
Hey, later, Ben. I'm cooking here.
Okay, while we wait for you, Hank, Ginger, let's get kicking.
I feel like playing some music.
I'm gonna go look for dinosaur bones!
I see. I guess I'm the only one who cares about tradition.
La 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 la.
All right, everybody, try and guess the song. No. Here, let me play the hook.
That's the exact same note! Hank, please stop. Everyone knows we don't play Guess the Song until the second night of the best friend's trip.
Look! The ultra moon is rising! Looking at the ultra moon reminds me of a song.
Now that's Dance the Night for you!
You guessed it!
What? Oh, come on! Go ahead, Tom. Bring Angela. Sure, Hank. Bring Ginger, too. Why not? Say, hey, someone should call up Santa and see if he's busy. At least I have you, smuggled laptop. Let's see now. Wi-Fi in the middle of the desert?
Hi, you up?
Am I up? Who is this?
The moon.
You're being funny. Who is this really? Ow! Who threw that? Huh? Wait, that tastes just like a moon rock!
Yes, I have a lot of those because I'm the moon.
Okay, but how am I talking to you? You're way too far away to get a signal.
Usually that's true, but tonight I'm much, much closer to you.
Did you get Wi-Fi just for this ultramoon?
I've always had it. I just don't ever get to use it.
Then you have some catching up to do. Wanna watch a funny internet video?
What's a video?
Oh, boy! Where do I even start? What do you know about kittens?
Whoa! Huh? Ben?
No.
You sign off first.
No, you sign off first.
I did, and I logged back on, and you're still on.
No.
What's going on?
Shh! I don't know. I found him like this. Maybe he's got desert crazy.
Hey, Ben. What are you doing?
Just chatting with the moon.
I thought you weren't gonna bring your laptop.
Well, you brought Angela. Hank brought Ginger. And thanks to my laptop, I found the moon.
Wait, is that really the moon?
Of course not.
Huh. Then how do you explain this sudden eclipse?
Yeah, good one, moon.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Did you see that eclipse?
That's Angela. Remember I told you about how she gets?
Mm, You know, she's exactly like you described her.
Wait, what?
Well, are you and the moon coming on the hike with us?
Oh, can you?
Oh, I wish. It's time for me to set.
When can I chat with you again?
I'll be back in 14,000 years.
14,000? Okay. It was nice meeting you, I guess.
Yeah, I'll miss you, Ben. Ah! Here's a crazy idea. What if I didn't set so we could keep hanging out?
Yes, you could do that. Then you could go on the hike with us.
Okay, I'd love to.
Yes!
Sound off!
1, 2,
sound off!
3, 4,
bring it on down!
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4!
Hey, buddy. A little farther and we'll be at Pleasant Springs, the highlight of every best friend camping trip, right, Ben?
I have to. That's all I've got.
No.
What's so funny?
I could tell you, but the moon doesn't think you'll get it.
Really? I mean, I am pretty good at getting things, but whatever.
Okay, we're laughing because I meant to send Ben a winky face, but I accidentally sent him a kissy face.
That was a lucky accident.
Kissy, kissy.
Oh, so cute, so funny. You make such a good couple. Okay, the moon needs to go now.
Look, I know the moon is annoying, but she makes Ben happy.
Hold on, I gotta get a screenshot of this. Winky face, smiley face.
Ugh, vomit.
Yeah, okay, I'll talk to him.
Say cheese.
Hey, Ben, some of us were thinking maybe it's time for the moon to, I don't know, set?
Huh?
Who's some of us, Angela?
Can the moon not be part of this conversation?
Anything you want to say to me, you can say to the moon.
Tell him, Benny.
Okay, there's supposed to be a best friend vibe on this trip, but the moon, who I think is totally cool, is kind of pulling you away from the group.
Don't let him talk about us like that, Ben.
Nobody talks about my girlfriend that way. Moon, come on, we're out of here.
Whoa, look out!
That moon is trouble.
Yeah, something needs to be done.
I have an idea.
And I have a dinosaur bone!
So, now that we're alone, was that true what you said back there? Am I really your girlfriend?
Well, do you want to be?
Do I want to be? Does this answer your question?
Moon, you are so hot.
Oh, Ben, stop it.
Yoo-hoo! I am just a lonely asteroid, lost in this desert. If only there were a handsome, an average-looking man to help me.
What do you guys think you're doing?
Trying to save the best friend camping trip.
You're the one who ruined it when you let Angela and Ginger come.
Hey.
Well, you ruined the hike. You and the moon.
Oh, I get what's going on here. You're jealous because you wish you had the kind of connection with Angela that I have with the moon.
What? This Angela? What gave you that impression?
Admit it, Tom. You wish you could do this. Moon, since the first time I saw you, I wanted to kiss you.
Kiss me, Ben.
Best friends camping trip?
Yes! Us! Best friends, remember?
Wow. I don't know what to say. I had no idea a relationship with the moon would cause this much trouble.
Yeah, I know, it's hard. But you're doing the right thing breaking up with her.
Ben?
What? No, no, that's not what's happening here.
What?
Take care, Tom. Well, this is it. Goodbye, Ma.
Where are you going, Ben?
To the moon, Mom. To the moon.
I'm so not worried about not having Ben here to run Tom and Ben Enterprises. I don't need him. I mean, in a way, I'm glad that he's gone. Now there's no one to say, no, that's stupid. No, that's impossible. No, we can't make an update that makes your phone taste like chocolate. From now on, there's only yes.
Yes, yes, yes! I can't believe you live out here. This is way better than Earth. Watch this. Kaboom!
Wow, Ben. I didn't know you could dunk. I'm impressed.
Oh, it's no big deal. Want me to do it again? Whoa! What's that?
Oh, that's Dale. He's a comet. And a show-off.
Yeah. Moon, I've never been happier.
Me neither, my angel. Me neither.
I promised my fans an update to the My Talking Tom app, and that's what I'm gonna give them.
Today?
That's right.
Have you even started working on the update yet?
Nope. But that's not a problem.
But Ben's not here.
Exactly. Now there's no one to slow us down. Now all we have to do is pick an idea, make it, and release it. Ready? Here's my first idea.
I love it.
Not yet, Hank, but I like your enthusiasm. Now here we go. I'm gonna give my app something called the Quackulator. It's like a calculator, but it quacks.
Okay, I love that even more.
I don't.
That's just the beginning. I'm also gonna add a feature I'm calling Talking Tom Tom. You know, Tom Tom. The drum. Talking Tom Tom.
Oh yeah, Talking Tom Tom. What exactly does it do?
Well, it takes whatever you say and it turns it into a drum beat. So it's your words if your words were drum beats. Talking Tom Tom.
Did I love that idea?
Mm-mm.
I didn't even like that idea. But can I be supportive to a good friend?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're all agreed. Talking Tom Tom is brilliant. Now for the easy part. Computer stuff.
Have you ever even done computer stuff before?
I can figure it out.
You want me to turn it on?
Huh? Yes, I do.
Oh!
Benny, that tickles!
No.
This must be love. I've never felt this way before! I'm so happy!
Wait, is that crater shaped like a heart?
Where's Hank?
Ready to do our!
Okay, I'll say something and you drum it back to me. Not yet. My name is Tom, my partner Ben. Is on the moon, so who needs him? Talking Tom and Tom, Tom, Tom.
It works!
All right. Now we just have to get this into there. Hank, stop drumming.
Sorry.
See, guys? We're doing great without Ben. If he were here, there's no way we'd be doing the Talking Tom Tom.
Yeah! He would have killed this idea 4 hours ago.
Exactly. That's my point. Ben only knows how to say no, right?
Yeah.
Angela, remember that time he shot down your totally great idea?
Oh, I remember it like it was yesterday. When the children eat, the future is gold. Can't sing. Need drink.
Angela, no! Those are nails!
Wow. By saying no, he kind of saved my career.
Okay, so that wasn't a great example. But you can't deny that Ben is just a big no.
Yeah, I'll never forget the one time he told me no.
Ginger. No, 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 no. You can't give up. Get back on that bike.
Ben.
No, I believe in you. I know you can do this.
You weren't supposed to see that. That's the wrong flashback.
But you get it, right? Ben said no.
What? Quit smiling at me.
I know what you mean, Ginger. Ben's negative attitude really upset you.
I have a story where Ben said no.
Enough about Ben. We need to focus on getting the My Talking TomTom update ready. No more stories about Ben, okay?
I kind of miss Ben.
No, you don't. None of us do. What? Talking TomTom test, what is this?
Talking TomTom, test run video number 8. Hello, my name is Ben, and I wish I was as creative as Tom. Darn, still stuck in cow mode. Okay, this update might be a crazy idea, but it's important to Tom, so it's important to me. I don't know if Tom will ever see this video, but if he ever did, I would say, I'm trying, buddy. Give up on my friend? No way.
Well, that was stupid, right? I got something in my eye. It's hot in here, and I'm going outside.
It is a tad toasty in here.
Hi, Ben. What you doing?
Just making an app that lists all the fun adventures we could go on together.
Oh, like flying through an asteroid belt?
Well, that might be a little deadly for me, but yeah, I guess that kind of thing.
I know what we can do right now. Let's sit back and relax and watch the sunset.
Yeah, sunset. That's a great idea.
This moment is perfect.
You're right. It is perfect. Moon, I know this might seem quite sudden, but...
What are you trying to say, Benny?
Moon, would you be my...
Hey! What's going on here?
Jeff?
Who's he?
I popped down to Earth for some groceries and I come back to this.
Moon?
Oh my goodness.
I thought I could run this company by myself. But why would I want to? I can't even turn on a clacking computer without my best friend. I give up. This business is ruined. He can't have Tom and Ben Enterprises without Ben. I guess he had to go all the way to the moon for us to finally appreciate him. We didn't even get the chance to say goodbye.
Goodbye to whom?
Ben!
Ben!
Yeah, Ben!
I'm so glad
it's
you're
nice
back.
To see you, buddy. Come here.
Oh, hugging. This is the moon happening.
Okay. Finish up now.
What made you come back?
I just knew that you needed me, so yeah, that's the answer.
But you and the moon were so into each other.
Hey, enough moon talk, right? I say we find a way to give our fans the My Talking Tom update you promised them.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about.
Do you have any ideas?
Tons, and you're gonna love them all. How about My Talking Tom Krill Tracker?
Nope.
Pajama Namer?
Nope.
Oh. You'll love this one. My Talking Tom Stripe Counter. It counts stripes. Right?
No.
No? But I even said right? Okay. How about the My Talking TomTom? It takes whatever you say and turns it into a drumbeat.
That could work. I actually almost have it figured out.
You do?
Yeah, you just have to take the syncopation of the drum beat, and then you take the code and put it in.